excited that you're back to join us. We're here at the aquarium to learn and see some amazing things.
Look, it's a turtle.
It's a stingray.
Sharks.
Miss Twinkle, come take a look. It's a huge fish.
Actually, that's a whale, not a fish. It's a blue whale, and it happens to be the largest animal on Earth.
Whale, fish, same thing. A whale is a fish, right? You agree with me.
Sorry, Ethan. Jenny's right on this one. A whale is not a fish.
It's not a fish?
That's right. A whale is actually a mammal that breathes just like you and me. I know. Why don't we ask a whale what makes a whale unique?
But Miss Twinkle, whales can't talk.
Excuse me? Oh, excuse me?
Yes?
I was wondering if you could tell us if you were a whale or a fish.
Well, I'd love to. I have a tail that moves up and down. My blubbery skin is smooth all around. And I have to go to the surface to breathe, 'cause I don't have gills to stay under the sea. And if by now you still can't tell, I'm a whale.
Why, this is fun. Oh, why, my bass. Could you explain to these children how to tell if you're a fish?
I have a tail that moves side to side. My scale-covered skin helps my aquatic glide. My gills take in oxygen under the sea, since I have no blowhole that helps me to breathe. And if you don't know, then I'll dish. I'm a fish.
Is there anything else you could teach to my class to help them remember the differences between fish and whales?
Why, there certainly is. Come on, wide-mouth bass, let's do a round. Dolphins, whales, and
dolphins,
manatees.
Whales,
they're
manatees.
All mammals,
they're
same
all
as
mammals,
fish
same
lay
as
eggs
me.
To hatch
fish
and grow. We call the fish eggs grow.
That's great. Do you mind if I join in?
Not at all. Whales have tails that move up and down,
and fish have scales that wrap all around.
And whales have to come to the surface to breathe, while fish are content staying under the sea. So now you'll be able to tell if it's a whale
or a fish,
or a whale
or a fish,
or a whale
or a fish.
It's a whale.
It's a fish.